forest. Hey man, you're gonna want to hear this.
Octavia!
Hello, Forrest.
What do you want?
You have proven yourself well and have gained my trust. You're still worried about the girl? You're weak. Mariah, assemble a team. We're going to free our people.
Yes, ma'am.
I want you two to be a part of the rescue team as well.
Sorry, Dollface. We only take orders from Forrest.
Do as she says.
I do have these feelings for a girl you know nothing of.
She's probably dead and it's all for nothing. We have no idea where that thing drug her off to.
That's where you're wrong, Forrest. I took into consideration your feelings of empathy for this girl. I sent out trackers this morning and they followed the trail to the end. The rest is up to the scouts to find.
Either way, it's been hours since it took her. She's probably dead by now anyway.
The lives I have chosen to sacrifice will always be remembered and honored here.
I'm not like you. Death haunts me. Every day, every hour. That's why there is no way I could ever not care about a life I came in contact with.
Love is what makes you weak. You have become weak. I see through you, Forrest. You are not a weak person.
That's where you're wrong. Feelings are what make us human in this world. We cannot give up our humanity, or we will be no different from the mutants trying to slaughter us. I understand why you're so closed up. You have many lives to protect, but I see through you, Octavia. You're just as weak as I am. You bottle your feelings. You don't express anything. You're not human.
Her name was Farah, by the way.
Both of you, please, be safe.
Yes, Sasha Bear, you do not have permission to do anything reckless.
Don't worry, ladies. We'll be fine. The real question is, why hasn't Piper hugged me goodbye yet?
I'll see you guys when you get back.
Be right back. Now, what's going on with you?
Leave me alone, Gray!
Wow, cold. That's very unlike you. Why so feisty?
You kissed Darcia!
Well, how did you know about that?
Coming back from guard duty, I saw you two!
Keep your voice down. So what? Why are you freaking out about it?
Because I love you, Gray! And you... I thought you loved me too!
Oh, fuck, Piper.
You said you admired me. You even said I reminded you of Cindy.
Piper, yes, you remind me of Cindy. You're such a free spirit, just like she is. Was. I admire you because of your innocence.
Why can't you just love me? Cray? I love you.
I'm too old for you, Piper.
That doesn't matter anymore!
You don't even know me. You wouldn't love me knowing the things I've done.
Yes, I would! Cray, you're a good person. I know you are!
I can't do this now. I'll see you later.
Cray, please, don't go!
Cray?
Don't fucking touch me! Piper, I'm sorry. You can't grab me like that, or I...
What the hell did you just do, Gray?
I'm sorry.
You all right?
I'm such an asshole.
It'll be okay.
Hey, man. You joining us?
I have to. I have to help find her.
Glad you could make it.
Go be a badass, Forrest! I wish I could go, but they won't let me. They said I'm too loud, if you can believe that. What a joke, am I right?
No. Forrest, are you sure you're mentally capable of handling this? You know the chances.
She's most likely dead, I know. I need to figure this out myself.
All right, are we all set up to go? Good. Let's head out.
I will be joining you.
Octavia? You can't be joining us. Who will watch over?
My second will watch over our city while I'm away. And we will all return home. Together! Let's head out. Everybody, stick close. These demons are in our territory. Show no mercy.
This is a rescue mission. We should separate into two groups and cover the area faster.
Nobody listens to you, Savage.
Boris is right. We will separate and bring our people home. Mariah, you take half and cover the entrance and other running along the caves. Boris and I shall take the rest and raid the caverns. Assume the worst if we'd not return by nightfall. Let's go!
you decided to come. Why?
You do not know me, Forrest.
What do you mean?
I bear the burden of sadness so my people do not have to. Not because I wish to, but because I have to. It's my duty as their leader. These are my people we're saving. I have to be there for them all when they're freed. You're not weak. I care about your well-being as well.
You care about all of us. I see it.
I care about bringing us all back safe.
An earthquake!
We've walked into a trap. Is everyone okay?
I'm alright.
Forrest!
We're okay over here.
What's the plan, boss? What do we do?
We will continue from here. The rest of you return back to Mariah and tell her what has happened. Work on cleaning a path out of here so we can return with the others.
Alrighty. We'll get it cleared out for y'all, don't worry.
Be safe, Forrest. We'll get you guys out.
What are we even going to do down here? I can hardly see my hand in front of my face.
Show no fear. We'll continue onward with a plan. Let's move.
Do you see that?
Something's down here. Stay low and quiet. Behind that door. They're back there.
Let's get our people back.
Run!